to go over to Mom and Dad's right now and exchange gifts with our out-of-town guests. And we're about ready to pack up the sleigh. So Merry Christmas.
It's Christmas Eve.
Kim, that's Christmas. Jerry, I need the knives, my little knives.
Fine. You said you could find everything
candles.
You need.
Candles.
Okay. Well, candles.
And here's the Fu Manchu.
What are these?
And the angels.
Yes.
Very good.
Can you put the candle in that angel?
There's Fu Manchu
Can
Santa.
You get out the other one, James? Right here.
Here's Mom's
Where
new beautiful wall hanging.
How about putting it on the dining room table? You like that idea?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll hold this candle and you put that on the dining room table, okay?
It is an angel.
All right. You like to pop the paper?
That is pretty.
Okay, will you put this one on the dining room table?
When you need her.
There is Gran sitting next to the Christmas tree.
It's beautiful.
Is that where you want it?
Matthew, take it in the dining room, okay? Where Frosty the Snowman is.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Let's sing. Frosty the Snowman was a very lovely soul.
Yeah. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
That's all I know.
And
but I'm
I
willing to try to sing the rest.
Did you hang this on the tree? What is it?
Bob.
What does it stand for?
With a corncob pipe and a button.
No,
nope,
it stands for a shepherd's staff.
Merry Christmas, Bob.
Yeah.
You hang that on the tree?
It's right there.
Pop paper. Yeah. Put it up. Okay, you want
to
hang another candy cane?
You're on video, David B.
Oh. Hang it up high.
This stuff making
hang it high as you can reach next time.
Okay. Brucellosis is a bacteria that comes from the blood and uncooked tissue of cows.
Very good.
We're about to consume cow here on Christmas Eve in the form of fondue.
Right.
And here's our beautiful slab of meat. Wow.
James, come here for a second.
Grab your knife like this and your cutting hand. Just take your time and do that.
Yeah, just for a second, I want to show Uncle Bob something.
Now, if you'll cut that sucker off, I'm going to tell him something.
All right, no.
The nativity right there on the phone table.
He's grown probably about 4 inches in the last 6 months.
Where the fax machine is.
Wouldn't you say, Mom? James grown in 4 inches in height in the last 6 months?
Probably.
What?
Would you let us?
Uh oh, James, you okay?
Sometimes.
Okay.
I could.
Would you watch us do this?
I'm watching it in our video.
Oh, okay. Okay, let's see what this is. Come here, Jack Matthew. Let's see what this is. Don't pull that down.
What?
Matthew, don't pull on that post because it's got nails that are coming out.
Come on, Matthew.
What is this called?
Ooh, show that to Graham. That's a new one I bought this year.
Some people call it a
string. Oh! Yeah.
Into the spine.
Can you put that one on?
Yeah.
Look, right up there.
Okay.
I need to put it
like
that.
Give me
a book.
Oh, wow.
I like
Take
that. Let's see what's in here. Oh, you know what this is?
Yes, you have.
Grant, this is
done two things.
James's 1995 tournament. See, we get one every year for each of the boys. Yeah, you can play with it. This says 1994.
Sure, you want me to carry it?
That's James's first one. We'll wait and let him do that. Let's see if we can find a Matthew one.
Away from a set at one.
Oh, there's Matthew's 1997. Look, it's Matthew. Go show Grant.
Away from my other one. Away from my other one.
Okay.
Mommy.
Here is your baby's first Christmas, 1997.
Oh!
Yeah, that's
me.
this yeah, thing. That's yes, Matthew.
You like Christmas Eve. You want that tree? Yeah, good for tree. Show it to Grant first. Tell him which one it is.
Oh, you need any help getting your breathing machine going?
Yeah, first over here.
This one right here.
Oh, damn.
You know,
this is Matthew's.
We have a nebulizer, but it's just the nebulizer. It's not the forcing.
This is Matthew's first ornament.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
When Matthew was a baby, go show it to Aunt Kim.
Oh.
That's Matthew's first.
Did me.
Can you see? Thank you for showing
me. Is that me?
Yeah, it is.
Show Grant. That's Matthew's first one. Every year they get one. What is this? This is something that Dan gave me, James. You want to see it?
Or say, Jerry, come here and get the oil going.
Off of there.
Stuff like that.
That's
okay.
Man, I have to say.
No,
if you're recording me, I got you beat, because I don't have to look through that little eyepiece.
Merry Christmas, and I need you to video the stockings with care that were hung from Santa.
Oh, I'm videoing you right now, because there will be no other time for you to be on this tape.
Merry Christmas and happy harmonica.
It just adds more protein and stuff.
Is that this year's ornaments?
That's this year.
That's
1998 ornaments for James and Matthew.
It's a canoe. Like who has?
Big canoe.
I'm a man.
You have a canoe, don't you? Show Daddy. Show Daddy. Look at that.
Oh,
Daddy.
That's cute. Snoopy and a canoe. I like that a lot.
I make a one too right there.
That's right. We have an Old Town canoe, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the lake.
Yes, and we'll go canoeing again as soon as it gets warm, won't we?
That adorable.
Yeah.
In the car.
See, James is a car collector.
Oh, yeah. James is a racing guy.
Wow, he's got a car.
NASCAR cars are his specialty.
You go put it on the tree.
Yay! I think he likes it. He's doing some racing to show us. Can you hang it,
Matthew?
Can you hang it?
He has a Christmas tree in the canoe.
He surely does.
Okay, buddy, you okay?
He says.
We're gonna go pee pee.
Okay.
Yes.
Look, can you do a close up?
Yes.
Can you do a close up, Kim, of Matthew and his canoe?
Yeah.
Look, point to your canoe from Kim's close up. So there it is.
Yeah, Nick, you.
Put that back in the box over there, because that's all the boxes.
Now, where is James's one? I want a close up on it.
It's right here.
Didn't we see the fur?
It's a
fur. Oh, isn't it cute?
It has Christmas lights and a package on the back.
That's adorable.
That's where he put it.
Didn't we see the fur?
Yeah.
Oh, those holes.
No, that's
there's Mom's Christmas apples on her chandelier.
A lot of people, a lot of make them
mad.
Merry
Christmas! Yeah. Thank you. Well, thank you, Kim. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas, Dad.
Does Kim know about
Merry
the
Christmas
music
to
box?
You.
Kim, that music box would be a
and
good
thing. And may God bless you. And thank you for Jesus.
Amen to that.
It makes it all possible.
Our fondue is waiting us.
Merry Christmas, Kim. I mean that from the bottom of my heart.
Ooh, I think it's a fireplace.
Hey, we're having fun jumping on David B.
Oh!
Uh-oh! Uh-oh! It's Christmas at the chiropractor! Oh! Are you okay?
Away in a manger, no crib or bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
Yeah! That'll be fun.
Come in, come on.
Uncle David, too.
All right.
Oh, neato, man. We can't wait to put that on the computer.
Matthew.
Wow.
Matthew, thank Aunt Kim for your Teletubby movie.
You're welcome. There's one more thing in there, Matthew.
What did you get, Matthew?
What else is in there, Matthew?
He wants me to open this.
What else is in there?
Matthew, what is it?
Well, it's Teletubby game.
Teletubby dominoes. You're right, it is a game.
Right, a Teletubby game. Let's open it.
Let's open the Teletubby dominoes.
I'm opening the movie.
Okay. Let's get Aunt Kim and Uncle David to open something.
Hey, now can I open my other
something for him to put on the computer.
Yeah, in fact, there's another present for James and Matthew together from us.
Okay, here's the movie. I've got it open.
Here it is. Or he can do it by
maybe
himself.
Grandma can help.
Oh, wow.
See, here's the Teletubby dominoes. You take them out.
Oh, wow.
And then you take them out. And you see that? You
from
put
you
them
to
together.
Them.
Uh-huh.
Give Uncle
see,
David
that small box one. I'm
trying to remember what we did with them.
Teletubby.
Hey,
dominoes. Does he have any Teletubby dominoes?
Here's one to David B. from James and Miss.
Oh,
it?
Was he going to?
Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
James, that's just
this is to David B. from James and Matthew. Why don't
so
you take
it to him?
So you
can carry it to him.
Take it to him.
Ooh, that's not
thank
even
you, James.
It has to work.
Yeah.
Oh, this is
open it.
Have you seen the Teletubby, James? It's a learning.
This is to David B. To David B.
I'm going to try and
it's
thank you.
Yeah.
Open it.
Okay, I will.
Yeah. Yeah. Is that? Let me see that bag, David B. Yeah. It's from Uncle Dave, Lisa, James, Matthew.
Excuse me.
You know, I'm.
Mom, where is the trash?
This is to Kim.
Right behind you is a trash basket.
This is to Aunt
Kim. All trash goes in that basket.
Okay.
Doesn't
and
miss
that.
This is to
what
Lisa.
What
a Teletubby in stereo.
Boy,
they got great
bodies. One day, in Teletubby, oh, all the Teletubbies were feeling very,
move
very
over so
you can open that all the way. Open it all the way, it's okay. I'm opening.
I love this. This is all I want.
Man, check it out. I got an LSU hat.
All right.
Man, I can't wait to wear that to work and show off my school.
Yeah, that's so cool.
Everybody at my work pulls for their alma mater.
Oh,
tradition.
Alma mater.
Alma mater.
Feels good,
mater.
Doesn't it?
Alma mater.
Okay.
I like
this. What am I saying wrong?
Oh, good. Like
you know, I really didn't know what
mater.
It was just a yes.
Alma mater.
That's about the
mater.
What you got, James?
I know there's no R in the first part yet. Alma mater.
Oh.
I've never had this before.
Reader Rabbit. Cool.
What?
Reader Rabbit.
Decked out.
It's called Reader Rabbit.
It even goes with the shirt.
That's neat, isn't it?
Open it up.
Cool.
Hey.
I don't know.
I like that. I bet you can't wait to put that on the computer.
Yeah! Dad, I want to play my Christmas.
Okay.
Dad,
my
stuff is so you think, Dad, that they use kids and costumes to do that movie?
This is a mistake. This one was for me.
No, that's for Lisa.
No, this is for me. No, this is what I have on this. Sorry.
Yeah.
Bit different. That's a
happy Teletubby.
This is
kind of
to help them to
I love that hat.
Me too.
I was jealous when we bought it.
Now, when he went to sleep in the church, you put him in your
did you video my sweater?
He had them since then.
It's pretty. From James and Matthew.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
You took him to the rail.
It is.
Cute.
Okay. He just loves it.
Yeah, honey dog. You a good dog. Alright, I'm going to open another gift and put it at my feet. It came from James and Matthew.
The one that you got. It's on top of the box, you know? Under the coffee table.
I know which one it is. Orange? Yeah. And don't stand. Remember, don't step on your crayons.
Look at how funny this is.
Here, this.
What? Matthew, what are they doing?
God give it food to all help for his mercy. Oh. God give it food to all flesh for his mercy and does it forever.
Where is it?
Where is it in the Bible?
Where is it in the Bible?
Psalms 136:24.
Yay!
Wow. Thank you.
sure what to hit.
I want to hit an extra club.
Plantation, Bay Island, Florida. Come join us.